All right, so we're back. Guess who's back? Surface is back. Basically, all they get is a backlight. It turns on. Windows may not come up, but it doesn't work off the battery anymore. It turns off immediately. So I replaced the top LCD battery only, and I removed the bottom part to remove a missing part. Small piece of metal, this guy, and hence the problem we're having now. It's a choke. Okay, so what do we do now? Remember the keyboard wasn't working as well? Okay, let me see if I can somehow. I might have to force reject because the battery is low. It won't let it eject. Okay, bummer. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back at this. Let's see what we can do. Okay, what's the battery like? Zero. It's battery two, not present. Shut down, shut down. Now, battery two not present. Is it the top battery or the bottom battery? I don't know. Okay, it's fully off. And charging light on. But nothing's charging. Okay. So what I recommend we do is first check the bottom. So we're going to disassemble the bottom again. Shouldn't be hard. Have to put it all back together again. Okay. Can't even open that. Oh, goodness me. Fucking hell. Hi. Maybe this bottom part wasn't connected properly. And I hope that's just it. Oh yeah, good, I can see good battery. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like that. See if it will charge all the way. The top one as well. Okay, I'll leave it like this when charge, and I'll update the video if there's any changes. But anyway, I'll update it when this is 100%. The second one should charge after that. Okay, put it to sleep. We'll come back. Okay, so I did shut the computer down a while ago because I wanted to charge faster. Let's see what's happened to it. Hey, look at that. Battery 1, 14%. Battery 2, 96%. Stay on. Hola. Okay, great. Now, will it eject with that 14%? Oh, yeah. So, all it was is monkey me didn't connect that power. The battery connector. Lucky I didn't open the screen first. Jesus. Okay, that would have been a horrible shit show. Okay. Okay, I think that's going to be it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thank you for your Patreon support. It really means a lot. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.